Good morning, students. Welcome to Parshv International School online class. Today we are going to do alphabet, capital alphabet with pictures. आज हम हमारे capital alphabet learn करेंगे pictures के साथ. Now, first I am going to introduce you alphabets, capital alphabets. पहला मैं आपको आपके capital alphabets के बारे में read करा देती हूँ. Okay, let's start. A A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for goat, H for horse, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite, L for lion, M for mango, N for nest, O for orange, P for pigeon, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for sheep, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for violin, W for watermelon, X for xylophone, Y for yak, Z for zebra. Now one more time we are going to learn. Let's start. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for goat, H for horse, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite, L for lion, M for mango, N for nest, O for orange, P for pigeon, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for sheep, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for violin, W for watermelon, X for xylophone, Y for yak, Z for zebra. Now, you have to read this with pictures. You have to read this alphabet with pictures. आपको ये alphabet आपके pictures के साथ learn करना है. Okay? Now, read in a proper way and you should understand which is A, B, C. जब आप pictures के साथ learn करोगे तो आपको आपके alphabets पता चल जाएंगे. ओके, नाउ रीड इन अ प्रॉपर वे.